Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel, ATN Gaming here. And today I do not have a gameplay video, but it's an opening video of the special delivery event that I'm going to open with you guys. This is not recorded as a commentary afterwards, so I have no idea what I'm going to get. And this is kind of special because this is the first time ever actually that I've spent money to purchase the coins. I'll show you guys why I did in a bit, because I think Pixonic either they made a mistake on purpose or they did it accidentally, but the 4,800 coins was available for around 55 euros. Usually that is much more. I think they made a mistake because usually it's around, I think, 100 or above 100. I'll show you a picture in a bit. In that picture, you'll see that they offered three types of deals, and I think the middle one and the one on the far right, I think the prices for those two packages was switched, which I think might be an honest mistake on War Robot's end. But usually when they figure out a mistake, they always adjust it and they correct it. But this time they didn't, because they saw the deal pretty early in the game. And I think by the end of the day it was still there, so that's when I decided to, you know, just try my luck and see what that's going to bring me. So let me go on to show you how much I have now. I have 4,840 coins, and I think I still need to do my daily task. Yeah, as you can see, let's get this one. I still need to do the Icarus Cyber Show for 50 coins. I'll do that later, but I just want to record the opening of the coin boxes. I'm going to turn up the volume just a little bit. Yep. And I'm thinking, actually I'll show you what I have received up until now. So these are the prizes that I've won. I got quite lucky with the free spins and got in my first two the legendary pilot Kyle Rogers for the Hawk, so that's great. I actually wanted that one, and also the Cannonball Reactor, but after that spin I didn't get much after that. You see, it's just some decent prices, I guess, you know, nothing too crazy. Now I'm thinking, what do I need from these boxes? I already have two Hawks, so I don't need those. The Quantum and Cannonball modules for the Titan, I'm not interested in that. The only thing that I might be interested in are the drones and perhaps these chips, but the chances to get these chips are very slim. You get a bigger chance of getting these blue chips, which is good to have, but I don't need them necessarily, because in order to have the chips and have the drones, you need to have power cells. And I do have sufficient power cells right now, but they go, you know, you use them so regularly during battles these days, they will go out very easily, very fast. So in the other chest, I'll show you in a bit, you can get power cells in there. But the only thing here is might be interesting is maybe the Hawk paint job. I don't need it per se. And maybe some gold is always good. The pieces for the Hawk, I don't need them. So for me, I think the 200 coin chest isn't that interesting. And here you can see that here you can win the new weapons. You can win Jaeger, Scorpion I don't really need, Atomize I don't need, the new legendary pilot for Scorpion I would love to have that, the painting is nice but not great, I don't need it, and these new weapons pieces, components are nice to have. But you can get a 3000 power cell or 1500 power cell, so that is good to have, especially if you're using a lot of drones and a lot of the passive modules. Active modules. So I think I'm going to maybe do a mix, but I'll start off with the 100 coin chest and see what I get from there. So here it goes. Okay. Actually, I would prefer the Gauss, but that's decent. Okay. Two times waiver. power cells. I think there's going to be a bunch of power cells coming right now. Oof. I would not mind to get the actual Jaeger bot, to be frank. I think it's fun to play with. Volt, okay. I have a feeling that I'm not going to be very lucky. okay, 500, that is just, come on. Nothing interesting so far. Okay. I'm not very happy with those components. Oh, come on. 500, that's like the most bad component ever. I kind of feel ripped off, guys. Okay, 3,000 power cells, I can live with that. Lovely, nice. Okay, this is one of the things that I really wanted, so I'm gonna put this on the Scorpion in a bit. And I'll put my Adrian on one of the Hawk to get extra damage. Let's keep going. At least one prize that I really like. Oh, power cells coming in. It's fun, but I don't need it per se. I already have a leveled up Scorpion. If they can just give me Jaeger or a full weapon. Ugh, 500. Come on. You kidding me? Oh. 3 times 500 components already. This is horrible. Oh, come on. That's just horrible. I think I'm never going to take one of those deals again after this. Horrible experience. Like, give me at least 2,500, you know? Like, 500 pieces is just ridiculous. Ugh. Should I continue with the hundreds? Or not, guys? I'm hesitating. What do I need from here? Should I get some blue chips? Let's go with 100. I just want to. Do you see how many 500 components I'm getting? That it's just ridiculous. Are you kidding me? 1,000. Okay. Give me a few thousand. I can live with that. Exactly. I can live with that. I don't even get Gauss components. I want Gauss. Come on. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Okay. Great. Oh. Finally. Now give me that Gauss. Okay, I'm going for the 100, guys. I want that Gauss. Getting a Gauss. I've seen videos of other players playing the Gauss. 500, really? You piece of. The Gauss on the Jaeger is really strong. Come on. 600. Okay, 5 more to go. I feel this is going to be horrible. Come on. 500. You're shitting me. Jesus. That's the last one. Ugh. Horrible. Horrible. Remind me to never get these deals again. I got two decent. Is the pilot for Scorpion and Jaeger. Techno Scorpion is fun. I got the paint job. I think this paint job does look really cool, so I'll put that on Scorpion. I already have the other paint job that gives me 5% extra durability. Bunch of chips. And that's it. Yeah, so yeah, I'm okay. I'm not too happy, but I'm not very disappointed either. Because I got some of the things that I wanted. Unfortunately, I didn't get everything that I wanted because I really wanted at least one Gauss weapon, but I didn't get that. And in my hangar, I switched my Scorpion for my Nightingale because these days with the new League points, it's really hard to get points and to level up in League. So I'm trying to use the Nightingale to gain more points on healing, because before the changes on the League and the points, I did not use any healing bots. But I'll show you my Scorpion, which is right here. You see, already it's called the Pharaoh, right? Yeah, Pharaoh skin, and that does look really cool. I'll take this one. And I will change the Adrian. It's pretty good abilities, I have to say. But the legendary pilot for the Scorpion. You mean if you play Scorpion, that is a must-have in my opinion. Right here, assign. Let's see. After activating the ability, Scorpion becomes invisible to enemy target systems for 5 whole seconds, guys. That's pretty decent. That's really good. All right, I have to put weapons on it. I'll do that later then. Let me check out the Jaeger. I might change the Outchun. Look at that. I'm going to upgrade this one right away. Yeah. Equip. I'll level this one up. I'm not a sniper guy, but I think it's fun to play with, especially with the Gauss. So I have to find a way to get the Gauss. I think I'll build them in the workshop when they are available. But yeah, guys, that's the video for today. I just want to show you guys the opening experience, because this is recorded during. This is not recorded afterwards with commentary. Just show you guys what I just got, and also how I feel about it. Like I said, it's decent. I'm semi happy because I did get like 2 or 3 things that I really wanted. Unfortunately, no Gauss, but I got 3,000 components of it. You know, it's better than nothing, so let's always look at it from the bright side. So that's it, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and if you like this, please consider to subscribe to my channel. And if you like the video, then give it a thumbs up. And if you have any ideas for future videos or anything you want to see, I don't have a BattleRack account, but I can definitely show you more gameplay or tips and tricks or footage from a more free-to-play or hangar. As you can see, I do not have a lot of MK2 level weapons or bots. All of my weapons and bots are usually MK1 level, like level 9, level 10. The only bot that's the MK2 level 9 is my Phantom, because it's one of my favorite bots. But I'm trying to focus on other bots as well to make them at least, you know, decent enough to play with in the current meta. But thanks so much again, and hope you guys enjoy. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye bye.